Hi friends, good afternoon, all of you. Now I am inside, I am working as a QS engineer in Basavi Antlertis project, Hyderabad. Now I am going to site. You will see all the towers in my site and how the work executes going on. This is tower 7. And this is the safety path, and that is tower 2, which is newly constructed right now. Almost 30 shear walls almost casted and 17 numbers of shear wall balance. Now friends, we are going into the site carefully, and that is tower 8. See, in the all the area safety posters are attached for safely working indication, and today is Vishwakarma Puja, and that tower is tower 8. Whenever you enter to the site, you need to wear safety helmet and safety jacket. That is tower 8 and that is tower 1. This is the person where steel stacking yard, and this is tower 2. Now only this is raft foundation. The depth is 2.25 meters, and torque and erection is completed also. Today is Vishwakarma Puja, so that no labors are working. Only labors are working here. This is the boom pressure of 36 meters. You see. And this is train services. This is tower 1. This is tower 4 area, which is only excavated, but the PCC is not done. After some month, that will be work soon. And this is tower 3. In this tower, the raft depth is 2.25 meters. See, the raft foundation. So the soil bearing capacity is low. We need high-rising building. Then we go for the raft foundation. Here the grade of concrete is M14 raft foundation, and shear walls concrete grade is M70. This is the way. This is basement 4. After raft, this is basement 4. Only first slab is done. These are the supporting staging for the basement 4, which is consist of 2000 square meter. This is vertical. That portion is base plate, and this is horizontal or bracing. This is vertical pipe, which are available in the market, is 2 meter 2.5 meter, and the bracing size is 1 meter, 1.2 meter, 1.5 meter, and 0.75 meter. See, these are the beam bottoms and beam sideboards. Beam bottom, beam sideboards. And upper the section is U-jack. After that, C-channel is included, and after that, square tube is there. Lahore. You see the difference distance between Wanzak to other props is nearly 350 mm. Because the depth is high, so the props are kept nearly. Whenever the beam depth is low, you can kept the distance high, like 600 mm one props to another. The opposite tower of tower 3 is tower 1, which is casted up to basement to roof level. The raft foundation is also here, and basement 4, then basement 3, then basement 2 will be casted yesterday. And these are the scarf steels which are not staggered properly. This is bar cutting machine. Tower 3, B4, B3 to B2 levels here was also casted mostly out of 61. 50 numbers of several almost casted and ready for the setting work, staging works. Now I am going to see you the Tower 5 PCC work. This is the area of Tower 4. Excavation work was stopped. It stopped. This is Tower 5. They prepared only tower area PCC, and bottom was tied some steel. After that Tower 5, the adjacent side is Tower 6 and the opposite side is Tower 3. These are the 25 mm dia steel bar. You see the 550 means grade of steel, 550D, and 25 is the dia bar. You always check the ISI mark is available or not. डाया का मतलब मोटा ही होता है, स्टील का जो बार होता है ना इसका. बिटवीन टावर एरिया एंड अनदर टावर एरिया दिस आर द नॉन टावर एरिया विच विल बी कास्ट आफ्टर कंप्लीशन. 2 to 3 बेसमेंट दे विल स्टार्ट. दिस इज द वाटरफॉल विच इज ए नेचुरल कम्स नेचुरल. थैंक्स ऑल ऑफ यू वॉचिंग माई वीडियो. That will upload soon. And if you want to gain technical knowledge, please subscribe and message me what type of technical knowledge related BBS, quantity surveying, quantity of sub PCC, RCC members, you message here.